And here it is, as requested, the Navigator startup video.